One of the primary benefits of the Cisco Business Dashboard, CBD, is its ability to provide real-time insight into the health of your networks. The dashboard gives you timely alerts and notifications, helping you manage and respond to network events right away. It also offers detailed reports and analytics, which help you understand how the network is being used and how it is performing. This information is useful for making informed decisions. Management of Cisco business class devices like switches and wireless access points can be performed in the dashboard, providing convenience and keeping your network running efficiently and effectively. For all of this to happen, there has to be constant communication between the devices and the dashboard. Probes are what facilitate this back and forth exchange. When you're setting up CBD, you may have read about different types of probe options for setup and may not have been sure which to select. Don't worry, I'll help you get it all sorted out. In this first of a three-part episode of Cisco Tech Talk, I'll explain the various probe options available in the Cisco Business Dashboard, starting with the local probe. Next. Before I talk specifics, I want to point out the CBD support page that I have linked in the description. Have it open for reference if you can. It contains links to all kinds of CBD support documentation. The most common type of probe used in CBD is a local probe because it facilitates communication with the supported devices in your local network. The Cisco Business Dashboard virtual machine image includes a built-in local probe. When enabled, it manages devices local to the dashboard. It is a simple and effective way to set up proper communication with the network. It is important to note that this option is not present on CBD with AWS or Azure. I'll demonstrate how to set up a local probe using version 2.9.0 of Cisco Business Dashboard. Be sure to use the latest version available. Currently, no network is defined in the dashboard, so nothing is showing under the network section. To access the local probe embedded in the dashboard, navigate to the System menu and click on the local probe. It's currently disabled. To enable it, slide the bar to the right and then click the Save button. Once enabled, the local probe will begin discovering devices and you'll receive notifications as devices are discovered. Navigating to the Network section, you'll see the network listed as Local Network with the type Probe Managed. The probe IP is shown as 127.0.0.1. Click on the local network. This will load the devices and topology of the network. This view lets you see how devices on the network are interconnected. If you decide not to use the local probe for some reason, navigate to the local probe section under the System menu, disable it, and click Save. After disabling the local probe, its status will show as offline under the network option. To ensure the local probe can fully authenticate and manage your local network, access the administration menu and then the device credentials section from the option bar. Enter the credentials assigned for all devices. To use CBD to monitor and manage just one local network, that's the only probe that you'll need. If you have more than one network, click the link in the description for part two, where I'll explain the other probe options. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.